I think it's important to have a community garden because it can help your community and others.